Okay, so today I'll be playing Granny. So I'm just gonna have it on easy because I wanna show you what it's like on easy. Then I might go up to the harder modes. But on easy, if you're doing too good on unlocking the door, she will add an extra lock. So let's just get into this. So I never check these drawers or cabinets first because I just want to get right into the game. So right now I just found a baby shotgun. So we'll use that. Oh, no, I'm stuck on a box. Okay. And yes, every time I come down here, always check this first before I go in anywhere else. This is just where the teddy bear lives. And then check in here. Found another part of a shotgun, so we're going to use that to our advantage as well. And in for the shotgun, you put the shotguns, there's only one shotgun in the whole game. You put the parts of the shotgun down in the garage, which the garage is in the basement where I am, right behind those stairs. So once she leaves, I will go put that in there, and then I'm going to lose her for 2 minutes. Which we're going to drop this. So that was not loud enough. Yes. For her to want to come down here. So I'm gonna go back up into my room. Just gets her to go back there so I can get upstairs. That won't lose her at all. I love her hair. It's like so 80s. And we're gonna grab this vase. That'll also bring her up here so I get time to go downstairs. also, okay, found a cogwheel. Sorry, I'm like, and we're also going to check the bathroom for more important things. But that wasn't so important. Okay, Granny. Cute. Her for 2 minutes, you'll see it red right on the screen. I can just go ahead and drop that. Oh! I found the last part of the shotgun. So we need to do that really quick while she's in there. Are we allowed to? I don't know. I've never done this before. Well, done it while she's in there, I guess you could say. Because I know where the other part of the shotgun is. So I'm gonna do that really quick. Get the shotgun so I can be safe. Oh, whoa. I'm breaking up with you tomorrow night because I want to you, alright, because I want to, alright, because I can't keep locking her in the sauna, she'll get too healthy, and then she'll kill me. Also, I just like doing that. I like seeing if you can add more ammo for more time. I don't know. Her time is that scared me half to death. So I'm gonna just go in this corner and not have my hand on the shoot button. Oh, I just saw her. I love it. So I will see you guys in part 2.